today is the Spur ride at Matt's work. And the Spur ride is kind of like a field day for the spouses to do event, like training events that the guys do on the rig. And it's 8 a.m. It starts at 8 a.m. and goes to like 1 p.m. So I'm driving there right now. Matt's home with the girls and he might join me there later. We'll see. I'm actually pretty excited. It sounds pretty fun. But I'm lucky it'll be challenging too. So come check the Spur ride out with me. Okay, we're here at Destroyer Field. So let's go. Apparently we were supposed to bring a rucksack, and luckily my unorganized husband still has unpacked his and it's still in the car. Ta-da! Rucksack! Chicken burrito mall. Good one.
So it's your responsibility to protect the egg. The egg must last the entire time. It's your squad's responsibility. Do not let the egg break.
We're going to go over stretching right now. You're going to extend to the left. So you're going to put, if you're on the far right, you're putting your left hand up. Everyone else, double arms.
Putting face paint on now.
You will grab the magazine. The tip of the ammo will be against the index or towards your index finger, okay? You will keep the weapon at 45 degree angle. Hold it within your workspace. Your workspace.
That's like dead set.
Daddy's here with the girls. Hi, guys.
Hi.
Hi, Dad. You like my face paint?
It's pretty cool. 27 out of 30.
Oh, yeah.
All right, guys.
She's trying to be cool like Dad. Are you gonna shoot one of the pistols, Anna?
Yeah.
Made it. Oh, there is another side. There's another side.
Yeah, team two.
I got this MRE out to eat, and Lily is super excited because Lily knows what an MRE is. Do you have a donut? The cinnamon roll? Lily's chowing on it too.
And so is Danny.
Do you like your idea?
I do. What do you think? Do you like it?
She is gonna...
I told you you weren't gonna like it. Okay, now we're reacting to direct and indirect fire. We're starting in a file, and then we're gonna go to a wedge, and Matt's gonna throw water balloons at me. We're walking, now we're in our wedge. Good job. Throw it, Anna. Hit it.
And you, as spouses, are the spurs for your service members. You help them go a little bit farther, do a little bit more, if for no other reason than you're jamming them into the side.
Is this good, Anna?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Lily's enjoying it, too.
Where's my rock?
Might be in the woods still. Yeah, one of us is gonna have to go get that.
One of us.
Yeah.
We all know who one of us is. We all know.
Yeah.
Yeah. My name is actually one of us.
This was so fun.
Yeah. No, I still have my freaking face paint on. I'm really glad I did the spur ride. Thank you so much. Who put it on? 216 Cavs. It was awesome. Here's my spurs. They kind of look like spatulas. I mean, I did cook a lot. So Matt shot a deer last night, and I'm back home from the spur ride. Matt shot a deer last night, and he is now embarrassing himself singing on his...
What's
singing
that?
While processing. So what you doing, Matt?
Processing some deer meat. So now I gotta take all this stuff. It's like silver skin, tendon-y, not so good stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Off of it before we grind it up, because otherwise that's what makes your ground beef like crunchy and chewy and stuff, and it's not good. But if you take the time and process this stuff off of it, then your ground beef tastes really good.
Great job getting the deer.
Thanks, Mama.
So like I said, I just got home from the spur ride and it was so fun. I loved it so much. Matt is processing the deer meat, and me and Anna are playing a new video game. You can do it, Anna, you can do it. She just finished Spiral with Daddy, so now she's playing one of Mommy's video games. Breath of the Wild, a Zelda game. Do you like this game so far?
Yeah.
Hey guys, I just finished workout, and we had a lot of errands to run today. We just dropped off some library books and dropped off a package at UPS, and it's Friday today. We did the spur ride yesterday. We're at Piggly Wiggly. Picking up some beef fat for Daddy's deer that he shot. Matt is at home processing the red meat portion of it, and we added picking up beef fat for him to our list of things, of our errands that we're doing today. So let's go. Gosh, this lady gave me so much beef fat. Anna, what store are we in? Piggly Wiggly. Anna's excited because her Spyro Halloween costume should come in the mail today. Right, Anna?
Yeah! Hello.
Why do you want me to let you out so bad, Anna?
Because I want to see my costume.
We're home from Piggly Wiggly, and Anna's Spyro costume was delivered. And she knows that because it is on our front porch. £17 of beef fat.
I think we need 17 for this deer. But it freezes well, so it'll be okay.
Well, we won't need beef fat again this year. Or maybe next year. Let me see. Wow. Are you
Spire the Purple Dragon.
Yeah.
You look so good.
Let's try it out.
Whoa, look at Spyro. Look at Lily, she's being a dragon too.
Shuffle my music.
Are you placing your baby doll, Lil? And it's being a dragon.
Two different kinds of girls in the world, right, Dad?
Lily, that's my supposed to be a surprise on my birthday.
Hi guys, Anna's recording me. And she gave me a birthday present today. And look, it's a socks soft toy from the Lightyear movie. And it looks like a little fetus in this bag. Oh, when they like air.
Oh, vacuum pack.
They like vacuum pack. And now it's got to like.
It already kind of came back to life.
Hey, this is my present, guys. So does Lily. We ground the fat. We ground all the meat and put some fat in it, mixed it in. Now we're packaging them out into 1 pound. The packages with this kitchen scale and my excellent assistant here. Max done most of the work for most of this deer. Lily's helping me by putting some tape on the packages.
I'm not always around to help cook dinner, so this is my how I help.
Then we have some butcher paper and just some masking tape, and then they're ready to go. So we got about 35 pounds of meat out of that deer that Matt shot. About 25 pounds was of grind, and the other 10 pounds we saved for roast, or he cut into little stir fry strips. So not too bad. The deer he shot was a little small, but we're also spoiled and used to Kansas deer. But the deer in Georgia are just a little smaller.
Great job, Dado.
Hello, my camera is about to die, but I have some new batteries charging. We are on our way to a rocky. So like I said, my battery died. We're on our way to a pumpkin patch. It's called Rocky Top in Salem, Alabama. We have never been to this pumpkin patch before, but we're going, and our whole ice stroll crew will be there, aka my like mom sorority group that I'm basically part of. Their kids will be there. Yeah, our ice stroll crew will be there. Are you excited to go to a pumpkin patch, Anna?
Yeah, but what's the ice stroll again?
Ice stroll is the workout group I go to. We are almost there. We'll be there in 5 minutes. And I'm actually kind of starting to get a little excited about going to a pumpkin patch. Okay, we're here at the pumpkin patch. This is Rocky Top Pumpkin Patch in Salem, Georgia.
Guess what? There's baby.
I love using a playpen. Isn't that cute, Anna?
Cute. I step on this rock right here, and I was
so sure it was a giant turd.
Just getting in the fire mentality.
Giant.
Life is good.
I'm on a seesaw right now. Don't just leave me up in the air like this. Oh, you have to paddle. Lindsay, Matt trapped me. Anna, what are we waiting for?
The tractor ride.
To go on a tractor hayride. Oh, yeah.
To the long walk.
This is hard. Daddy. What happened there? Did we beat you?
We all are aware.
Hold on. 1, 2, 3, go.
Nice.
Wow, we did it!
Gonna pick a pumpkin out, Anna? Which pumpkin are you gonna choose? You chose that big one. Can you carry it? You wanna go get a pumpkin?
Here's one.
Oh, that's perfect size. Lily, can you pick that one up? Good job.
Well, I can carry that one.
Nice job, guys. That's hard on your quads. I totally won though.
That was the booty.
What's Anna doing over there?
She got a flat tire.
What are you doing, Anna? Did you have fun at the pumpkin patch?
Yes.
I had lots of fun. Did you have fun, Dad?
Come here.
Did you have fun?
Yeah.
Lily, did you have fun?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
She has some. Oh my gosh, there's so much in her diaper.
Ew.
Ew. Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.